That's
why I'm here. So I think everybody, I want to inform for everybody to know our problem for it, you know?
Right.
Yeah, I don't want to speak bad words, you know?
Right.
Things make us to speak bad words.
Right.
I want to keep silent. I'm already tired of this work within 1 year.
Right.
It's, I work around 12 hours per day, but I didn't get.
And do you work over 60 hours a week?
Yeah. Minimum 60 hours.
72 hours.
Per week.
72 sometimes?
6 days, yeah.
And all the fees you gotta pay?
Yeah.
Right.
Less than minimum wage.
And have you been out here for a day as well?
Yeah, all day.
Oh, yeah.
All day today?
All day.
Well, go for it.
Start 5 to 5, imagine.
5 to 5.
5 to 5. It's a great job, you know?
Wow. Well, thank you. And tell me your name. First name's Kun.
Tefera.
Tefera. Okay. Thank you for talking to me, Tefera.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I just want to say, first of all, say my condolences to the fallen comrade that we had a couple weeks ago. You know, and we're here just to get up our contract. Sometimes we work 12 hours a day and we make less than minimum wage, and I think that's very unfair.
It's over 60 hours a week?
Yes, 12 hours a week. I mean 12 hours a day, 5 days a week. Sometimes we work 7 days a week just to make enough money to pay our bills and feed our families. So.
So your cab is set down right now?
Yeah.
Okay.
We're on strike, and I'm happy to see our brothers here.
Yeah.
Supporting us, and I think we'll really make a difference in this industry, you know.
How long have you been doing it?
For about a year.
And, okay.
And I've been working for a whole year, and I enjoy the job, but it's to the point that the money's not there no more.
Needs to make a change.
Something needs to give, because what's going on with the cabbies industry is just totally wrong. And I think we are being treated, we compete with everybody, not with ourselves, with the shuttles, with the limos, with the doormans. We have no rights whatsoever, and I think that needs to change.
Wow.
You know,
and you're on the road trying to be tired.
And it's real hard though, you know.
Tell me your name.
My name's Omar.
Okay,
I've been working for Yellow for a year and 4 months now. And like I said, though, I do enjoy this job though, but something needs to change, because we're not making enough money. That's why we are here, to get a right and a fair paying job.
And you're ready to go the distance?
Correctly, all the way. You know,
good,
I'm not afraid,
luck,
and I'm not, well, you know.
It's got to improve.
Yeah, it needs to improve though, you know, something has to give. You know, and I know it's not going to be us, because look at us, pretty big wars being out here though, you know.
Yeah, it is.
I think that's
especially for a midnight.
Yeah, you know.
It's impressive. No pressure. It's no just pressure. Real people. So who am I speaking with?
Shim.
Shim, what do you do for the company?
I'm a driver.
Okay, and how long have you been doing that?
Almost 5 years.
Right? So you haven't had a raise in 5 years?
Yes.
That's what I heard.
Exactly.
Okay. Now, I'm sorry about the light, but it's too dark out here. What are you wanting to improve? What do you want? Obviously a raise.
Yeah.
And to work less hours?
No. We don't have any economic question, right? We have unfair labor practice, right? We don't have a fair contract. Because the companies, they don't want to provide a document to go to the good faith and negotiation.
Okay.
That's the main problem, yeah.
That's not even happening yet.
No, not
negotiation.
Yet. Yes, but
so you're waiting.
They refuse it.
Well, I saw several interviews with the president of the company that said this is the best company. If you don't like it, go somewhere else.
Yeah, to tell it,
which is insane.
I mean, honestly speaking, there is no best contract in Vegas in taxi industry.
Right.
There is no best contract.
I believe that.
These guys, they're lying always.
Yeah. Right.
Yeah.
They just don't doing tone. The press.
Yeah, just the tone that like. They cover the future and everything, but they don't.
Okay. So you guys don't make enough money, in bottom line.
The bottom line is,
do you
enough money.
Lose money?
We need, I mean, more respect. Respect.
Right.
No respect, yeah?
Yeah.
Never, I mean, we don't have, I mean, right? We don't have a job security.
Yeah. But you're working 60 to 70 hours a week.
For example, good drivers, they're working 72 hours a week, one day, day off, yeah.
And it's driving, so it's dangerous.
Yes, we're working for 12 hours every day, for 5 days a week.
Hey. So how long have you been working for Yellow Cab?
22 years.
Oh, shit. Oh, my God.
Long time. Unfair labor practice. That's what they're doing right
now. Tell me more.
All we need is some sort of raise, income. We can't make it. Long hours, unfair treatment, it's the worst I ever seen.
How many hours are you working?
12, 60 a week.
Wow.
Right, it's very bad.
And trying to drive.
Trying to drive.
Concentrate.
It's unsafe.
Okay.
And you don't get paid for your time. Strictly commission.
One guy told me under minimum wage, it was what it adds up to.
Where they have to make up the difference at the end of each week. The minimum wage.
And how about the tips on credit cards not accounted for?
Ooh, six credit cards, maybe $2 in tips.
Then you get zero.
So basically, if you don't get cash, you could be screwed out of your
own
tips.
If you get a lot of times you get a credit card and charge and they
sounds
put
like
zero, zero. Zero, zero on the tip. However, the fee, the $3 fee is automatically included in their charge.
Corporation's got to make
and
their money.
And sometimes we don't get any tip at all, and we don't even get a piece of the fee.
I'm with you.
Because at least if we got a piece of the fee, if we didn't get tip, it wouldn't be so bad.
Stay right there. Tell me your name.
Ken Garner.
Ken, 20 years.
Yes.
Now, tell me your name.
Bruce.
Bruce, how many years?
Over 23 years.
23 years.
Over 23.
You've had enough.
It's tough.
Wow.
It's getting tough.
Well, I wish you luck.
I made more money in 1995 than I'm making now.
It's almost like having a job's a liability at this point.
Well, I don't know about that, but it's tough. It's getting tough.
Okay.
It is.
Thank you.
Yes, of course.
I've been 7 years.
7 years?
Yes.
And is this the first time you've had to strike?
Yeah.
Okay. It's true that you haven't had a raise in 5 years?
No, nothing.
Nothing.
Nothing. The last 5 years in the first contract.
What do you expect to happen?
Because you know what, you know, the guys, they told us, like, the credit card, people, when they pay us, you know, $3 for fee, that's how we don't get the tip, because they got zero. Because the people, they think, you know, the $3 for us, but not for us, for company.
Absolutely.
And $1.80 from airport fee also.
Oh.
That's why, so you know, 7 years, you know.
How much is the airport fee?
Some people, they don't know for the airport fee.
Right.
And $3.
It's almost five.
Yeah, five something, so 520. Yes, that's why you don't get it. 7 years, you know, like, you know, 6 days, 12 hours.
Yeah.
So,
okay. That's,
no change.
I see. All the little things add up. How long have you been out here?
Today?
Yeah.
Since 11 o'clock.
And how long have you been working for the company?
3 years.
Oh, okay, 3 years. I've talked to 6 months, 1 year, 5 years.
Yeah.
Oh, it's all over
years.
The place.
Yeah.
And you want better pay?
Yeah, better pay and better respect.
Yeah,
respect. For all the drivers.
Right on. Good luck.
Thank you.
Good luck.